You know, living in Atlanta for so many years, it's hard to believe that I actually experienced a white Christmas in Atlanta. And you might not know that Atlanta is at the kind of foothills of the Appalachians, so we sit around 1,000 feet in elevation, and we get cold air. We have notorious ice storms, but we also get snow. And it didn't happen Christmas morning, but by Christmas night, we had, I think, 1.2 inches of snow one year. So technically, I'll still consider that a white Christmas in Atlanta for sure.